everybody. Welcome back to Divinity. Original Sin. We're back in the fire area again. Because we need to kill this person here. Twins by fire joined. And there's him and a few of his buddies by the look of it. So without further ado, let us get started. Right, where do we want to start this off? Let's get Olgrey up there. Alright, first thing we need to do is make this a bit wet round here. There we go, that should help. Let's see if this will work. Should do. There we go. Right. Shall we give that to you? Yeah, let's give that to the Skelly. We can do some damage. Malediction. Let's try that on him. Curse failed. Great. Well, at least it means he's not immune. He can be cursed. Right. You started straight away. Thank you. And we need to get somebody over to this. To get rid of that, because that will resurrect dead skellies if we don't. So let's move you over here straight away. She needs a weapon repairing. That's not good. And I'm going to miss. Yes. Thank you. What shall we do? Let's get Olgrey up to there. I think we need to keep him back a little bit. To deal with what comes this way. Jahan. Need to move around. Uh-oh. Let's move Jules up a little bit. Mind you. Thank you. Excellent. Ninety-eight damage. Nice. Right. You to there. Olgrey now. Nice one. Excellent. And stay there for a moment. Need to put. Damn it. We'll leave that. Get him over here. Let's teleport that to there. Oh, nice. 113 damage that did. Okay. Skelly. Ooh, 100 damage. That stunned it. Yes, it has. Excellent. All right, Skelly gone. Need to put somebody else in. Let's get in there. Let's use a barrage on him. Excellent. Olgrey, how are we doing? Yes. We'll have some of that. Too many steps. Go on, finish him. Thank you. Elements, get that on Olgrey. Should maybe help him out a little bit. Yeah, put his distances up. And that will do for there. Nice one. That one gone as well. Damn it, he'll stun this time. Oh, there we go. Damn it. Damn it, failed. No. Need to get rid of this as quick as possible. Who can we attack? A one. Now he stuns it after it's resurrected. Oh, damn it. Keep walking, Olgrey. Getting there, slowly but surely. Alright, Spidey, get on that. Thank you, nice one. And what can we do here? I need to let him out of there, so you attack him. Great. Curse him. Damn it. The Olgrey a bit more attack. Some nice damage there, Spidey. Oh, you need to heal yourself again, Olgrey. Ouch. Ouch. Damn it! Use a potion and kill him. Oh no! Rain. Spidey, hold out. Right. Spidey's nearly dead. He still goes all elements on him. Let's use that on him. Drop him there. You not got any potions on you? Damn it. Oh, that stunned it anyway. Right, Olgrey, finish him off. Thank you. We need to get rid of this. No! Curse worked. That's good news. Let's charm him. Olgrey's holding his own there. Miss. Damn it. He seems to do alright there. Let's get him on the beast. So nearly. Jahan. Oh, getting there. Right. No, I need you to... Yeah, okay. I need you to attack him. You don't want to lose bad door, will you? Can I reach? I failed again! Goodness for that. Right. Can try and focus on this dude. Okay. or divide. Let's move you a little way away. And what can we use? Let's get some silver arrows in there, get his armor down a bit. Nice. I think we've got this, guys. I think we've got it. Oops, wrong one. A bit. Right, come on, Spidey, do your business. Oh, so close. $2,700 experience. A quick slurp of coffee there. What have we got? Farseer Skillbook Ruby. Age Leather Armor. Unidentified, unidentified, unidentified. Lucky Find, what's that? Rabbit's Paw. Silver ore. Okay. Let's have a look. Jewels. Jewels. Well, got a lot of non-identified stuff there, didn't we? Farseer. Boost sight by plus 5 meters. Oh, I can't see that being much good. Go to Jahan. Right, Jules. What have we got? Oh, that's bobbins. I can go to Olgrey. Dexterity and bodybuilding. Oh god, what crap are we getting here? Armor specialist. Olgrey. Strength 10. Olgrey. Sneaking and armor. Strength 11 needed. Dexterity. Oh, a chance of something from Bardor there. Yes, that'll be better. She could equip that. I can go to Olgrey. Not as good as what I'm wearing. 28, not as good as what I'm wearing. Oh dear. Well, that was a waste of time. Alright then, we'll leave it there, folks. I will set them off healing themselves. And we will call it there. So I think next episode we're going to be heading towards Is it the church? I think it's the church that they're heading to next. Well, we need to sort out some statues, I think, and get in the church there and get below it. So, until then, don't forget, guys and girls, please leave me a like and subscribe if you do like the videos. And this is Olgrey signing off.